Why We Hate is a six-part series that begins this Sunday. It takes a close look at hatred, an emotion that's been part of the human experience throughout history.
This is In the Spotlight. It's about people on this planet that has captured the attention of vloggers like me. Listen and learn more about your concerns on In the Spotlight.
Hate in 2019 comes at us from anywhere. In politics, sports, road rage. The internet can often feel like a giant hate group.
The seeds of our psychology is really built to look for threats.
Why We Hate, Discovery Channel's new global series, argues hate is human. It's hardwired into our DNA.
Well, this has been a subject that has been very close to me personally, and a subject that seems to be even more relevant today compared to even 10 years ago.
Is this a legacy project?
Well, I don't think of it as a legacy project. I think of it as sort of a mandatory project.
Has hate become the new normal?
No, I think hate is the constant abnormal.
Steven Spielberg's co-executive producer is Alex Gibney.
He had me at hate, as they say.
The Oscar-winning documentarian.
One of the first things we thought about was finding hate detectives, people who were not presenters, who are not lecturers, but people who would explore.
Those hate detectives begin with a team of cognitive and evolutionary scientists who dig into hate's origins.
Chimpanzees and bonobos are actually more closely related to us genetically than they are to gorillas. That then led me to wonder, are they capable of hate? Or is it that how we can hate one another really special about us?
The series searches for those answers and brings hate alive with personal stories. The haters.
Hatred was just building up in me, period. And I found my safe place.
And those targeted by hate.
You could write a book on every word that I've been called.
Did you identify with them from experiences in your own life?
Well, I certainly identified with what it feels like to be bullied, which I was as an elementary and high school student for a while.
Sam Pollard and Geeta Gundaber co-directed the series.
I was told that I was different. I've been told to go back to where I came from.
People around the world can watch this series and see some of themselves and maybe rethink their own attitudes.
Take sports. Why We Hate explores how rabid rooting for your team can spark tribalism, hatred on a group scale, the same us versus them mindset behind much of the world's misery.
I saw me, okay? Son of Boston, love the Red Sox. I've said since I was a kid, I hate the Yankees. And frankly, when I watched that, it made me think, I should probably tone that down.
Put a detox.
Okay. Yeah, put a detox, right. Did you say to yourself, you know what, if I'm being honest with myself, I'm kind of guilty of that too?
Well, yeah, I mean, I'm certainly guilty about snap judgment. I'm guilty about impulsive behavior. Some of that's led to interesting movies. So some of that has an application in my life, which is I don't want to divest myself of.
People are complicated. They can also grow. Spielberg and Gibney hope we'll watch the series as critical thinkers of the world and of ourselves.
The human brain is a changeable system, and we can unlearn hate just as quickly as we can acquire it.
Our hope is our ability as human beings to access the better angels of our nature.
In many of life's moments, a deep breath, a detox, to use Alex Gibney's word, would be a healthy start. For CBS This Morning, Mark Strassmann, Los Angeles.
Something to think about. It's all about your health and happiness. Support Get Ready Productions' social media network.